You know, you make a valid point, and my thought is that if you were to take 2 gallons of milk and separate them,